If either of you two boys messes this day up for me,
yes,
I'll put you right through the fucking wall.
It's gonna be a great summer. The block party on the 4th, the softball game, fireworks, oh, cold beer on a hot night. Oh, piece of shit! Guys, these are our new neighbors, Chet and Nguyen-Nguyen. They're really fun, and he's a hero.
What wall are you from?
In my book, you're the hero. You got what I always wanted, a steady job, family, friends.
Hey, moron! Turn off your fucking lights!
Bridget Fitzsimmons. She's wonderful.
You hanging out with girls now?
I'm shaking your fist, fuckface!
She swears worse than my dad.
Kevin failed math.
I got a D plus!
Oh, let's have a parade!
Frank?
Three cheers for my D minus son!
D plus!
Allow me to present to you my new invention.
The Forkunchula. Oh. All your kitchen implements in one.
Oh, fuck.
I got a fly lesson in the morning.
What?
You're learning to fly?
We're gonna be pals.
Chet is my friend.
You can't be pals with him, Chet. You're a soldier. Vic would never hurt a fly. He has parties where midgets fuck on other people's cars.
I can't deny any of that.
Nothing but matter.
You are no longer my neighbors.
Mellow out, Frank.
Christ, Vic. You were smarter when you were using narcotics.
Okay, that's enough for me to get started again. Woo!
Do you ever wonder why we never see my father?
Because he lives on a comet.
The fuck are you talking about?
That's what you told me when I was 4.
Oh, that's right, I did.
Do you think our family is normal?
Oh, living my dream.
I was in the 5th grade play, and my dad just came down there to laugh at me. I told myself right then and there, that would never be like him. I guess it really hurts me to think that you look at me like... Oh, what the fuck?
Ah! Jesus Christ, the hell are you
doing? I'm trying to open up to you, you fucking asshole!